We are leaving New Mexico and entering Arizona. Woo!
There's snow on the mountain.
From Texas all the way here to Arizona, anywhere where there's water, they're growing pecans. I would have never thought.
While we were in Tucson, I wanted to stop and see some of the projects that Brad Lancaster of Rainwater Harvesting was working on. And what a clever idea to take curb cuts and allow for water to seep into garden areas, which would increase vegetation and shade. Traveling a little north of Tucson, was able to stop at my cousin Bart and his wife Becky's house and listen to a little bit of his music.
When you go around the bend and you come back again, there's a jungle of mountain dew. Oh, they call it the North Mountain Dew. Then let it freeze it off you.
Just leaving Marianna, where we visited with Bart and Becky. Really enjoyed visiting with their whole family. And we are heading to Scottsdale, Arizona. Weather is beautiful, the sky's blue.
We were heading to Fountain Hills for my niece's wedding.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto East Palisades Boulevard.
Here we were able to visit with family and get ready for the wedding. When you've gotten what you want. The day was filled with a bunch of laughs and just pure joy being with family.
Gotta wear that damn monkey shoot again.
Eventually, we were all ready to head out the door to see Kelsey and Josh get married.